See, I was speaking to my mother yesterday, and I was telling her that the absolute best thing for me was the 2014 election. Now, this would be counterintuitive to you. You'd say, "What are you saying?" But for me, I've learned a lot from that election. I've learned a lot about how to think about things. I've learned a lot about, most important thing is humility, that you know, you have to, this is a great country, and the most important thing in this country is what the people of this country feel. And as a politician, you have to listen to what they feel, you have to connect with what they feel, and you have to try and work with that sentiment. So that is a lesson. I mean, frankly, Mr. Narendra Modi has taught me that lesson. I mean, you know, because I see what not to do. Because frankly, Mr. Narendra Modi had a huge opportunity. 5 years ago, he was handed a massive opportunity to transform this country. And the sad thing, and I feel bad for him, even though I'm an opposition person, the sad thing is that he refused to listen to the heartbeat of this country. He refused to listen to what youngsters are saying to him. He refused to listen to what farmers are saying. Certain amount of arrogance came in. And I think that is fatal for a politician. So, I mean, that's something that I learned from how he has acted. I learned from what I see. And the best, for me, the best teachers are the people of this country. I mean, you meet them, everybody's got an opinion, everybody has something to, some value to add, everybody, you know, you talk to a farmer, he explains you what he does, you talk to small businessman, he explains you what he does. So there's so much understanding in this country,